Let's take a look at this massager. That's how it looks. That's the model number. It has 6 levels, and those are some of the features. So let's see what we get. Costs around 2,999 rupees, or $45 or so. You get a user manual. They recommend not doing more than 45 seconds per area. Even though the battery lasts for 2 hours, you only use on each area for less than 1 minute. That's how the massager looks. It's quite heavy. Those are the specifications. It only has one button to turn on and turn off. That's level one. Those are the 6 levels. These are the 4 attachments. They even tell you where to use them. These 3 are plastic. That's foam, but quite hard. You also get a charger, which plugs in here. The light turns red when charging and yellow when it's complete. You can just push the different hands, and to remove them, you can just pull them. This is how it works. It moves really fast. That's why they ask you not to use it for more than 1 minute. And you can definitely feel the effect. So let's see all the speeds. It's quite loud too. Really well built massager. Quite nice. Check it out.